Hey, it's that time again, joy to the world.
Oh no, you don't mean, it can't be.
Yes, the Lang family Christmas. Woohoo.
I can't believe it, feels like we only just got rid of them all from last time.
Too bad, it's the season of light and love, so you'll just have to suck it up and deal with it.
In that case, I want to invite my family too.
That would be great. Ask them to bring the Christmas pudding from Marks and Spencer's.
Okay, but I'm not doing all the bloody Christmas lights again.
I never asked you to.
I'm not cleaning up the yard.
I never asked you to.
I'm not going to the shops 5 times a day for the next 2 weeks.
I never asked you to.
That's good. In that case, you'll find me in the hot tub, call me when it's all over.
Okay, but before you go, will you help me make the beds downstairs? There will be 27 of us if your family comes, and Jimmy is bringing 2 actor friends who don't have anywhere else to go.
No, my back hurts.
Will you tidy up your office and get the cookie crumbs from behind the couch?
No, I'll never find anything again.
Will you sweep the deck and put the Christmas tree up?
No, it's raining and I'm Jewish.
Will you pick up the turkey and get the wassail stuff?
No, I'm going in the hot tub until New Year.
Fine, then I'll just do it all myself. Again.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine. Can't wait to see you all again. Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas!